Hello guys, today I want to talk to you about the difference between Swagbucks and the Inbox dollars, okay? So, I spoke last week about Inbox dollars, how much my wife made. She likes to play with this and make some extra bucks, and looks like people have question about Swagbucks. And she went back and she tried to do the testing. So basically, they give you like $10 bonus on it. Okay, so this $10 bonus, I'll talk to you about the $10 bonus, if it's really bonus and how you'll get it and how soon. I want to show you all the truth and only the truth. What you can make and what you cannot make, or how long it will take, okay? So I'll talk to you about this. I always call this type of money, it's funny money, because it's a small money, very small, but still money, they still pay you. So first of all, my wife, I'll start with continuous with Inbox dollar, because I have some update for you. If you didn't see my first video, she started to do this Inbox dollar because we stay in home for the almost over the few months already due to the COVID-19. So she decided to make some extra money by going to website and find the do online some extra bucks. So she found Inbox dollars, and some there was many website offer, and this website does pay you, but again it's pay you funny money. But she made $60 within the first 15 days. I just give you a quick update. Then within the next few days, once she cashed it out, she made another $30 within a few days only. So she made $30 within like 3 or 4 days. And she told me she started to get paid better than she was getting before. I guess they are giving her better survey. And she's getting better at this, and she likes it because it's beneficial for her, not only getting some extra money, but also she's getting reading in English more, and it's kind of give her more learning new words. So for her it's beneficial. For anybody who wants to make extra money, it's also very well set. It's very quick to be paid. And I'll talk to you about in a minute how they pay, okay? So let's go to Swagbucks. So Swagbucks, with Inbox, we already know they pay, and she made $60, and then she make $30, and she cashed them out already. So right as of today, she is over $100 in the Inbox dollars, which already cashed in her bank, okay? Period. So she did make some money. And it's fun for her. So the next one she decided to try, Swagbucks.com, because many people say it's a very good website, and she went there and she signed up. She got $10 bonus, and I want you guys to see a small introduction from this company, okay? I will try to make this video play, it's only 43 seconds, so you know what it's about, and then I will talk to you what is really Swagbucks does and how much you will get paid. I'll show you all the history she made in the last few days.
Swagbucks, okay, the fun rewards program that gives you free gift cards and cash for the everyday things you do online. You can put cash back in your wallet, earn points when you shop at your favorite retailers, watch entertaining videos, search the web, answer surveys, and find great deals. Redeem points for gift cards to your favorite retailers like Target and Walmart, or get cash back from PayPal. Once you join, it's easy to earn points for all the everyday things you do online. Swagbucks is always
bringing back more. Wow, 175 million. Wow, almost three times more than Inbox dollar. But wow, cashing back in your wallet. Okay, so let's go back and I'll tell you the reality, how much they actually do pay and what you get. Okay, First, you have to register with them, as with any other company. You just go in and register. So here's a link. Okay, I'll show you what she sent me. And she just sent me that she first, it was not an easy task for her to get completely all the money out. They only allow you to take as a gift card, and you can get this gift card for any, for PayPal, any other brand they have. So she chose as cash as PayPal. So she had about 900 SB, so it's swag bucks. They don't give you like cash, they don't count. So each swag box, it's about one penny, okay? So this would be one penny for each swag box. So currently, as you can see on the right side, 428 pennies. So it's $4.28. That's what her current balance is. So here's what I want to show you. So she decided to cash out for PayPal. Okay, it was order dated as of yesterday. So she went back yesterday and she submitted the order. She did verification. You have to verify with your address or with your phone, email. So you have to go through all verification. That's understandable because they want to prevent some fraud. That's totally normal. Okay, so she did it, and then it takes up to 10 business days to get your gift card delivered. Okay, so 10 days, almost 2 weeks, you have to wait. Not only, okay, so this one, they do, well, I'm not sure if they will pay, but I'm pretty sure my wife will get the $5, okay? We just decided to try it, if she will get paid or not, before continuing. Okay, so second, I want to show you the history, how much they actually pay, okay? The only good about this company, Swapbox website, they do pay, well, as you can see on the right side, it says plus one SB, so 1 cent. Okay, I'll go with, name it as 1 cent, one penny. So if you disqualify for survey, because when you start to do your survey, you have to qualify. They ask you many questions. It takes a lot of time to answer them. You answer them, boom, you qualify. Boom, you're out. So it's up to them. They need certain, and that's totally understandable because survey, they work not for everybody. They looking for certain category of people with certain income, with certain qualities. They're looking to do survey to know about products they want to sell, advertise. That's totally normal. That's how the marketing works. So, but again, they only pay you 1 cent for disqualification. That's better than other company. Inbox doesn't pay you anything, okay? That's plus. But you get paid 1 cent, okay? 1 cent. In 2020, I'm not sure how much what in your state the minimum income. In California, it's about $13 on average, minimum income, an hour, okay? Doing like McDonald's or any job. Okay, so you get one penny for disqualification, okay? So most in June 3rd, I just print out, she did for a few days, about 5-6 days. On June 3rd, she got mostly disqualified, so she was getting like one penny, some of them pay 5 pennies, okay, 5 cents. So, okay, second on June 4th, she got PayPal cash out because she got some money she made, so she completed some and she did it from her app while watching movies. So she kind of do, it's kind of good that you can do something and do this survey at the same time, so you will not really waste your time if you like doing let's say watching movies and the movie is boring. You can do watching movies and do the survey, so you get extra money. Okay, that's kind of tip I give you. It's option. So she made about 50 cents for one survey, then she make another survey, as you see, 50 cents, most of them 5 cents, 3 cents, that's what she got paid. Then on the May 5th, she make 36 cents, they pay for one of the survey, then she got paid 75 cents, 26 cents, 70 cents. So compared to a dollar, okay, with a dollar one, inbox dollar, okay, I just shorten out, they pay on average between 25 cents to 75 cents. So most of the survey takes long enough and they get, they pay you only 25 to 50 cents or 75 cents. Once you get more survey done and cash out, your level is going up, you can make more money and you can pick. They send you better survey, they send you more money, better survey, shorter survey, easy survey. Basically, they look in your profile, I guess, and they learn what you are all about and they know what to send you, and some company pay you more. Anyways, so as a price wise, like as a earning wise, Swapbucks about the same. They actually pay a little bit more, about 10% more than inbox dollar is. As you can see, they pay you for disqualifications, they pay you about 10 cents more for each survey, and on average looks like they do pay you more, okay. But to cash this one out, you have to do through going gift card cash out, PayPal. It takes about 3 times longer to get your money out. With a inbox, every Wednesday you get cash, you can cash out, but your cash out with inbox for cash have to be in $30 or more. That's another trick with inbox dollars. So you have to make at least $30 in order to cash out. With Swapbucks, you can cash out for $5 as minimum, but they will round it up to $5. So if you want to cash out for $28, you can't. You have to wait until you make $5 or $10. They round it up, okay? That's something you need to consider and know. But as money-wise, Swapbucks pay you a little bit more. As survey, my wife told me it's much easier to go through with Swapbucks. So that's another plus. But she didn't do much, she just did a little bit of it. She likes more survey with inbox dollar. For some reason she find it more interesting, and she got better right now, better survey, and she does with them. Okay, then I want to talk about, they have some member recognitions, okay? So they gave you badges. My wife only made about 900 Swapbucks, it's about $9. And that's kind of, she worked for a few days on it. Again, as I told in the first video, guys, don't laugh. I told you, that's a funny money. That's not income, that's extra money, okay? If you can call the money, I think their money, but it's extra. It's not something you're gonna be rich. It's not something you can survive, but it's an extra dollar. You can buy a cup of coffee or whatever you want to buy with this money, okay? So then the website itself really huge inside, so it's kind of easy to get lost how to navigate. If you're interested about learn how to go around, I can record this next video. Just comment below, please. And don't forget to subscribe, because I'm gonna update you with more way to make money online and offline. The most money you can make offline, I'll tell you later, okay? How? Or ask me in comments below. Second, but not last, you want to know about $10 bonus, right? So $10 bonus, they do promise to pay you, but I'll tell you what it takes. First, you'll go in your profile and you'll see they pay $10 bonus on certain companies, and then you have to buy something within 30 days after you open your profile. Don't forget, 30 days or it will be expired. Then what I went to Home Depot and I bought some tools, okay? You always, you need some tool, extra tool at home. And I spent I'll show you what I bought here. Okay, I spent $179. Okay, so I'm gonna earn, well, not me, my wife will earn $1.79. It's 1%, they pay 1%. The 4% they're gonna pay for Home Depot only for decoration. Most of it in Home Depot is 1%, which is also fair enough. 1%, it's not so bad, better than nothing. So let's say I spent, it was on June 3rd, I bought, made the purchase. So the credit will apply in 73 days, okay? 73 days before my wife will see $1.79. I will tell you about the cashback bonus. I mean, not cashback bonus, but the bonus they promised $10. Here's a $10 bonus. They are advertising. You're gonna get this $10. They put, since I bought in June 3rd, they're gonna give you bonus after or on May 14, okay? I'm sorry, Monday, September 14, 2020. Okay, that's a bonus they're gonna gonna get credit to my account. I mean her account. So the $10 bonus probably will not be there for another 3 months. So I'm not sure if it's fair, but if you sign up to make money, I think they're supposed to pay you within the next week or two. That's my opinion. But to hold the money for 3 months, that's kind of too long. Maybe you will not want to do any more this in 3 months. I'm not sure if they will pay you. I will update you on this. But again, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, since I'm gonna put more and more update and some other website testing. I don't test them personally, but my wife does go there. I don't play this funny money. I'm more concentrated on big money, as you can see. This money is just funny money for my wife to learn English, because you can read a lot when you're doing the survey. So basically, it's for her, it's just learning new words, new sentences, and she earned her money. I mean, funny money again. So please sign up below if you like this video, like subscribe, it's free, and don't forget to click on the bell next to subscribe so you'll get update with new videos I post. Also, if you're interested to make this money, I promise my wife I will post her affiliate link, like it's called referral links. I'll post it below so you can click on it and sign up and get this bonus. Okay, there will be both. One is for Slack, one is for Inbox. You can click on one or both and sign up and make extra money. This money is not bad. The more you spend time, the more you start to work. Some people also make more money than my wife does if they play games. My wife doesn't really like to play those games because it takes a lot of time for her, but she does this as available time she has, like while watching movies and like just whenever I have a few minutes, so she makes this money. If you like to play games, then I highly recommend to get either Inbox Dollar or this company and see, you can make probably double, triple more money than my wife did within the same time, because I heard they do pay much more and much easier to earn there. And if you are a good gamer, you're probably gonna make triple or fifth time more, so then you can make really money. Anyways, please put your comments below. I'll put all the information in the description, and I'll see you later. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.